I started reading the letters of the Alte Rebbe's Rosh Aleinu. And when I came to Igeres HaKodesh Kaf Beis, I knew immediately, this is my Rebbe. A Rebbe who does not claim to have supernatural powers to foresee the future. A Rebbe who cares about the well-being of every one of his Hasidim. For those of you who study Hayom Yom like I do, please note that surprisingly, the Rebbe in his notes of the 13th of Tishrei writes that the Igeres HaKodesh Kaf Beis is not complete as printed in the Tanya.
Before his encounters with the Tanya and Hayom Yom, Reb Shmuel had met Lubavitcher Hasidim on their visits to Bogota, Colombia, where he lived and was exposed to the work of Chabad during his travels. It was because of these encounters that in 1979, he offered to fund the first Shluchim to Colombia.
When he came to Bogota, the first thing he told me is the Rebbe told him that he has to stay in Bogota until Mashiach comes. And I said, no, wait a minute. I made only an agreement for 3 years. Rabbi Yeshua laughed, 3 years? Oh, Mashiach will have come a long time ago.
And stay they did. When Reb Shmuel's business dealings took him to the newly freed Soviet Union, together with his wife, Charlotte, he saw to it that Yiddishkeit was built in every city where he did business. From there, it spread even further. Before long, there was not a Jewish community across the globe that was not touched by a center, a shliach, or a program dedicated to spreading Torah and Yiddishkeit connected with Sami Rohr. But for all these years, Sami Rohr himself had never approached the Rebbe.
The Rebbe is so busy with saving a whole continent. I'm going to come to tell him that my birthday is this, or I need this or that. Well, I'm not going to bother him. I felt that every minute of the life of the Rebbe was too precious to be bothered by my personal
thoughts. But in 1991, he decided it was finally time. Writing to the Rebbe, he expressed why the change.
Kaf Vav Adar Tav Shin Nun Aleph. Today I come to the Rebbe Shlita with my heart full of gratitude. I decided to come to the Rebbe Shlita to thank him.
Bin gekommen, den Rebbe geben a größten Dank, a große Schkoyach, weil der Rebbe in seiner Sicha vom zweiten Tag schwierig ist. Ich habe gesagt, dass jeder darf lernen, als Schier mit anderen Menschen. Und Rabbi Lipske in Miami hat mich sehr, sehr gewinnt, noch mehr, als ich soll lernen mit Menschen. Und ich gebe jetzt als Schier. Und in meinem ganzen Leben habe ich noch nicht so viel gelernt wie Hand, weil ich darf noch umreiten auf dem Schier.
Das ist aber keine gleiche Sache.
Ja, darf noch umreiten. Und sehr fein. Und wegen dem bin ich gekommen, glatt geben, den Rebbe Maschkoich. A größten Steuer.
A geschehen ist die nächste, nach paar Minuten. Das war nicht in meiner Sport.
Mein.
After his passing, Sami Rohr's daughters, Evelyn Katz and Lillian Tabasinik, and his son George and their children continue his legacy forward, demonstrating that his commitment to Jewish education and Avos Yisrael truly began at home.